Hello, my friends. By default, all the files you download are saved in the C drive. This will cause your C drive space to fill up very quickly and slow down your Windows speed. In this video, I'll show you how to change the save path of downloaded files. Before I start the video, please subscribe to my channel right now. Don't forget to like and comment as well. Let's get started. Open this PC. Go to the drive where you want to put the downloads folder. Right-click and create a new folder. Enter the name of your downloads folder. You can enter any name. Open this folder. Click on folder path. Right-click and copy the path. Now, right-click on default downloads folder. Click properties. Go to location tab. Right-click on default path and click paste. You can move the old files inside your default downloads folder to new downloads folder by clicking on this button. Now, click apply and click yes. Wait for move downloaded files to new folder. Click OK. Go to your new downloads folder and check. As you can see, downloaded files are here. But the new files you download may not be saved in this path. You need to change the download settings in the browser or software you use to download. I use the Chrome browser. So, open Chrome. Click on three dot icon. Click on settings. Click downloads from left side. You can see the save location. Click on change button and select new path for save downloaded files. Now the save path is changed. I hope this video has been helpful for you. Please subscribe to my channel, like the video and leave a comment. Have fun, my friend.